Let him get some frame and turn into a corner crack.
Get a hold of Winter up as
he's going to teleport in 10 seconds. Okay, phase 2 now. Bring the adds together, we're either one of them down. Going well, DPS is here.
This is the last set.
Yes, this is the last set. Psycho getting to position.
Boss back in 5.
So that's the champion.
I'm going heroism now.
Wait till he's back in the corner.
Wait till he's in the corner. Threat reset. Sure.
No, it's a piece.
Okay. Yeah, it does. Go now.
Marco, go, go, go.
And the timer was meant to be even longer.
I watched my aggro and I watched it go all the way over the top.
Yeah. It's when he teleport or at least blink, I mean. And if I don't, then he's far away.
Hey, AoE the ass down, tanks be ready to pick up any guardians and keep them away.
I can pick up one guardian then.
Only two guardians come at once. There's a guardian, two guardians on the raid.
Range, once the tank's got them, move away from them. You see the Benny Hill chase go past with a pet being chased by a champion.
I hope so.
He's violating him and everything. Keeping out on the guardians.
They are stunnable, I believe.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they can be stunned and slowed. They just can't be taunted.
What? Grats, guys.
There's the dad.